You understand it? How's he returned from Culloden over the soggy moors aslant, each cap at the low ebb no new full tide could pardon? How they stood silent at the end of the rope, unwound from battle, and to the envelope of a bedded room came home, polite and sudden. And how, much later, bards from Tyree and Mull would write of exile in the hard town where Mills belched English anger of new school. How they remembered were the sad and brown landscapes, were dear and distant as a crown that furled Charles might study in his ale. There was a sleep. Long fences leaned across the vacant croft. The silly cows were heard mooing their sorrow and their Gaelic loss. The pleasing thrush would branch upon a sword. A mind withdrew against its dreamed hoard as whelks withdraw, or crabs their delicate claws. And nothing to be heard but songs indeed, while wandering Charles would on his olives feed, and from his minch of sherries mumble laws.